I'm gonna pour the whole thing in there.
Yeah,
pour. All right, so we're gonna pour the whole thing in here.
Let's see.
Oh, it disappeared.
Welcome to Corbin's Fun Learning Adventures.
Hi, welcome to Corbin's Fun Adventures Learning. I'm Corbin, that's Mommy.
Hi.
And today we're gonna be doing the disappearing glow in the dark.
Water!
Stay tuned!
Alright, so Corbin, what do we need?
We need tonic water.
Alright, tonic water. What else?
A dark light.
Yeah, so that's a black flashlight.
A black light.
Alright.
Glass cup.
Yeah, we got a glass there. What else? That's a measuring cup.
Measuring.
Alright.
A cup.
This is a plastic bowl.
Plastic bowl.
All right.
A spoon.
A spoon and bleach.
Bleach and a dropper.
Yep, bleach and a dropper. All right, so let's get
started. Hi, we're in the bathroom, and the first thing we did was pour a cup of tonic water into the glass.
It's dark and we're in the bathroom. So now Corbin's gonna shine the black light onto the tonic water. Let's see what happens. Oh, it's glowing. See? It's glowing. But now we're gonna see if we can take that glow away. Let's see if we can make
it. Yes, glow, no glow. Yes,
yeah.
Glow, no glow. Yes, glow, no glow.
Let's see if we can make it what?
Disappear.
Yeah, disappear.
Stay tuned.
Okay, so. Tonic water has quinine. Quinine absorbs ultraviolet light, and that gives off blue light so it glows.
All right, so right now what we did was we put some more tonic water into this plastic bowl here. And you see Corbin is shining the black light on it. So there it is glowing. So now we're gonna take the glow away. So in this measuring cup here.
It's bleach.
Yeah, we have some bleach here. So I'm gonna put two drops into here and we're gonna see if it takes away the glow. Well, more than two drops.
Until it stops.
Yeah.
Why don't you just pour the whole thing in there?
Yeah. All right, so we're gonna pour the whole thing in here.
Let's see.
Oh, it disappeared.
Wow. When I shine the light, it's just purple.
Yeah, see, he's still shining the light on it. And it disappears.
Bleach breaks down quinine molecules. So it can absorb ultraviolet light and give off blue light. Thanks for watching. Bye. Remember to subscribe.